Next, the first performance of Night Flight, a symphonic study for band by Arthur Butterworth. Arthur Butterworth was born in Manchester, and he studied at the Royal Manchester College of Music and in Germany. Later, he became a trumpeter in the Halley Orchestra, but now devotes his time to composition, conducting, and teaching. Night Flight was composed in 1977, and in a note on the work, the composer freely acknowledges the influence of the music of Sibelius, which has shaped his musical thinking. Indeed, the symbolism of Night Flight bears an avowed resemblance to Sibelius' own symphonic poem, Night Ride and Sunrise. The opening suggests the calm preparation for takeoff at night, followed by the long journey itself and the landing at dawn. There's a continuous development of the original musical materials, which is brought to a climax and apotheosis in the final bars. Night Flight by Arthur Butterworth.
Thank you.
That was the first performance of Night Flight, a symphonic study for band by Arthur Butterworth.